weather looks fairly mixed across the UK this week. That's thanks to low pressure. And low pressure number one arrives today. And what that means is that for England, Wales and Northern Ireland, it's going to turn out to be a pretty wet and breezy day. Let's have a look around then from 1 o'clock this afternoon around lunchtime.
Love is a temporary madness. It erupts like volcanoes and then subsides.
Jessica, I give you this ring.
Neil, I give you this ring.
As a sign of our marriage.
As a sign of our marriage.
With my body, I honour you.
With my body, I honour you.
And all that I am, I give to you.
All that I have, I give to you.
And all that I have, I share with you.
And all that I have, I share with you.
Within the love of God.
With the love of God.
Father, Son, and Holy Spirit.
Father, Son, and Holy Spirit.
And when it subsides, you have to make a decision. You have to work out whether your roots have so entwined together that it is inconceivable that you should ever part. Because this is what love is. Love is not breathlessness. It is not excitement. It is not the promulgation of promises of eternal passion. That is just being in love, which any fool can do. Love itself is what is left over when being in love has burned away. And this is both an art and a fortunate accident. Those that truly love have roots that grow towards each other underground. And when all the pretty blossoms have fallen from their branches, they find that they are one tree and not two.